صار كذا بكم
بكم يا بيسكت تافيس كم لا تش عندكم عجبكم مالا يلا كم كلا ترى زنا يا تشما انا جيني توكو غبا
سوغو نندو تيتما 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 تيتما
تشان تشي
اسيا
سوغو نندو تيتما
اسيا
تشان جيني تافيس كم كلا اي
سوغو
نيما نيما تشالماني Oh, imagine you because you've never met anybody smelling
Why?
Before.
What is the problem?
Don't you know it's a disease? Chalmani.
What is happening?
Aye, mate, Nyamaya, come money.
I'm here.
I will not give
Master, let's go,
let's go.
Where I come from, people believe that it is either the gods are punishing me by urinating on me, or I'm just a dead witch who is refusing to be buried. I am no longer allowed to enter public spaces because of the stench on me. I am that woman living with obstetric fistula. 2 years ago when I got pregnant, it was all joy and happiness. I couldn't wait to hold my baby. I couldn't wait to dream bigger with my baby girl. Until that night of pain and tears, that night when the doctors explained it to my family that because of my prolonged labor, there's been a hole in my birth canal. That night, I lost my status from Mrs. Al-Hassan to that dirty, smelling witch. I am tired of this situation already. I am tired of the torture. I want to end it all. I want to kill myself and save myself the shame, the stigma society has placed on me. But no, I will say no to suicide. A lot of women in this country are facing this same predicament, but they are not able to come out to speak because of the shame and stigma attached to it. So tonight, I am standing in the gap. I am standing to break the silence, to break the silence for women living with fistula. Ladies and gentlemen, I am looking forward to embarking on a project like this, a project to educate women, empower women, to create the awareness on obstetric fistula. And I'm looking forward to doing this in collaboration with Ghana Health Service. Ghana Fistula.